This is your home, the player screen, where you have the player and volume controls. At the top, the settings and device information icons allow you to access the functions of your unit. At the bottom, the icons in the navigation bar let you move through the other tabs of the app, such as player, queue, favorites, music, and play to. Tap the settings icon to access the device setup and the cloud setup. Go into device setup to see all the units currently connected to your network. If your unit isn't listed, tap refresh to search for new devices. Tap a unit to see information about the network, such as the IP address of the unit, or change the Wi-Fi selection as well as the name of the unit. To access the device information screen, first select the Gold Note unit from the Play 2 screen. The app will then go back to the player screen. Now tap the device information icon to see all the features you can access from the app. This screen basically mirrors what you see on the display of your unit, acting as a remote. You can adjust the volume or mute it. You can also easily change the active input, as well as toggle the other functions. The gapless function is also available here. The power off button can be used to shut down the unit. In the navigation bar, tap the music icon to see all the music libraries you can access. The streaming services are listed first. These are Deezer, VTuner, Tidal, Kobuz, and Spotify. Following are the cloud services, including Dropbox, OneDrive, and iCloud. And lastly, the local libraries, where you can find your storage devices connected to your network, your computers, and the UPnP audio servers, such as Minim Server. To change the streaming and cloud services listed here, access the Cloud Setup menu found in Settings, where you can toggle them on and off. Let's take a quick look at VTuner, our service of choice for internet radio. Just tap the icon to launch the service and find all the radio stations collected into folders. If you have a Tidal subscription, log into your account from within the app. Tap the menu icon at the top on the left to access the services offered by Tidal, including your playlists and favorites. Tap the search icon at the top on the right to look for artists, albums, tracks, or playlists. Albums and playlists can be added to your Tidal favorites, played or added straight to your queue. Select a playlist or an album to see the complete list of tracks. Each track has a menu with options, such as add to favorites, add to playlists, add to the queue, as well as info about the track and links to the artist and the album. Tap a track to play it. The app will bring you back to the player screen. If you are a Kobuz user, log in with your details and tap the menu icon to find all your playlists, favorites, and purchases. In the Kobuz menu, you'll also find the search icon. Albums, playlists, and tracks have a sub-menu with options such as add to favorites, add to playlists, add to the queue, as well as links to the artist. Tap the track to play it. The app will bring you back to the player screen. To stream music from Spotify, you can tap the Spotify icon or launch the Spotify app. Once you're in the app and playing music, you can select the device you wish to stream music to. At the bottom of the music screen, you'll find the local servers, that is, all the devices connected to your network. If you use audio server programs, they will be listed here. In this example, we have Minim Server. Just tap it to browse the music library, which will be displayed according to your server. In our case, it shows the folder structure. You can access the option menu for each track and add them to your playlists or to the queue. From the queue screen, you can add, remove, and reorder the tracks of your playing list. Tap the edit icon to access the options. You can select and remove tracks, either in bulk or one at a time. You can also reorder the tracks by dragging them into position from the reorder icon. Tap Done to save the edits. Tapping the Add To icon, you can select tracks to add to an existing playlist or even create a new one. All your playlists are found in the Favorites screen, along with the favorite folders. Here, you can create a new playlist. You can also use tracks currently listed in your queue to create a new playlist.